To begin at the beginning. It is spring, moonless night, in the small town, starless, vibrant black. The cobble street silence, and the hunched quarters and rabbits were limping, invisibly down to the slow black, crow black, fishing boat bobbing sea. The houses are blind as moles. The moles can see fine tonight, the snouting velvet dingles, or blind as Captain Cat, there in the muffled middle by the pump and the town clock, the shops in mourning, the welfare hall in widow's weeds, and all the people of the lulled and dumbfound town are sleeping now. Hush. The babies are sleeping. The farmers, the fishers, the tradesmen, the pensioners, cobbler, school teacher, postman, public man, the undertaker, and the fancy woman, drunkard, dressmaker, butcher, policeman, the webfoot copper woman, and the tidy wives. Young girls lie bedded soft, or glide in their dreams with rings and trousseau, bridesmaids like glowworms down the aisles of the organ-playing wood. The boys are dreaming wicked, or of the bucking ranches of the night and their jolly rogered sea, and the anthracite statues of the horses sleep in the fields, and the cows in the byres, and the dogs in the wet-nosed yards, and the cats nap in the slant corners or lobe sky, streaking and needling on one of the cloud of the moon. Thank you.